Taketwo viewers, I'm Jack Payne and I'm here at the London Bridge Experience in Tombs. Let's go in. Hi folks, I'm Jack Payne and I'm here with James. Hi James.
Hello.
Nice to see you. So give us a little bit of history about the London Bridge Experience.
Yeah, no problem. Well, London Bridge Experience, what we're all about is having fun and education all in one. What we have upstairs, we have the history of London Bridge. There's the fun history of London Bridge, the dark history of London Bridge.
What would you say is the most popular part of the tour?
Most popular part of the tour is our Viking area, where you get the opportunity of rowing, pulling down London Bridge, so you see a recreation of the bridge collapse down in front of you, you've got a floor that collapses underneath you, you've got really great special effects happening in the area, so you've got the kind of Viking area that's very, very popular.
Holy!
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 Let's see what happens.
Oh my god.
Certainly keep with the heads, the show of pickling heads, yet again, great for young kids. Who wouldn't love to learn how to pickle their head?
Yeah, that sounds like fantastic stuff, as long as it's not my head.
Well, we'll be good today. London Tombs, the UK's scariest attraction, top of the board for the last 2 years. Well, certainly London Tombs are a full-blown scare attraction that lives in the vaults deep underneath London Bridge, where you come face to face with your fears. Zombies, creatures of the night, clowns, all sorts of characters.
So grim shit, nightmares to life.
Absolutely.
Scare-tastic time here at the London Tombs. And remember, you only pay for one when you take two.